There are a lot of mistakes that you as a new trader can make right out of the gate. I'm gonna put all my extra money in FTX. You know what? Out of all the things out there, I think binary options are for me. I think if I just put more money in, I'll probably be able to make it work. But there is one mistake that you as a new trader can make that I think is worse than all the rest. What is it? We're gonna break it down in this video. Stay tuned. So before I tell you exactly what that one mistake is that new traders can make that's worse than all the rest, I think it's important to break down why new traders make this mistake. And the why is because they're looking for the easy, quick money. They see videos on YouTube, not from my channel, but from other channels showing you how you can make so much money real quick and it's easy, easy, easy.
That was easy.
And all people want to do is take the path of least resistance to the most money that they can potentially make. So when they're first learning about the stock market and they're seeing all of these things online, they think that if they just do this one thing, they can make a lot of money really fast without having to put in any time and effort to actually learn anything. So what is this one thing that new traders do that's the worst mistake you can make out there in the world of trading? Well, quite simply, it's joining a chat room, but not just joining a chat room, it's joining a chat room with the intention of following whoever runs that chat room's trades. They don't want to learn, they don't want to figure out what kind of system it is. All they're planning on doing is watching what that person is that they've decided they like and trying to follow their trades. New traders, all they want to do is follow someone who they think is an established trader. They just want to follow them, take their exact same trades because they assume that, well, if this guy that I watch online all the time is profitable, all I have to do is take the exact same trades as he does and I'm going to make money. Wrong, 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 wrong. Guess what? It's not going to work. So if you're a new trader out there and you're thinking about joining a chat room with the intention of just following someone's trades and taking the exact same trades that they are taking, it's not going to work, and here's why. So the first reason it's not going to work is simply you don't understand why they may be taking a trade. If you don't understand why they are taking a trade, then as soon as you start to see something go red, you're just gonna try and exit that out to avoid the loss. And even if the other person hasn't taken the loss on the trade, you're gonna take it anyway because you're scared. The second reason that it's not gonna work for you is in a large number of cases with these chat rooms, they are taking the trade before they ever alert you. Yep, that's right. They are taking the trade before they ever alert you, and therefore you're always going to be lagging behind on the actual executions, on the actual prices that you get, and therefore your trade is not actually going to be the same. The third reason that this is not going to work for you is many times these people take numerous trades at a time. And generally, when someone is starting out in the trading world, they are starting with a much smaller account and may not be able to take every single trade at the exact same time that the person that they are trying to follow is taking. Therefore, if you are trying to pick and choose, you are going to end up picking the losers every time. It's just Newton's law. So, with all that being said, is joining a chat room a bad thing? No, it's not. But it depends what your intentions are for using it. There are a lot of really good chat rooms out there that do good things, that teach you good stuff, but if you're joining a chat room with the intention of following someone's trades, it's never, ever, ever going to work. Now, can you join a chat room and watch someone's trades and see what they're doing and then try and understand what they're doing and see if it makes sense to you? Sure, absolutely you can. Screen time is the number one way to learn trading in the stock market without actually spending time in front of the screen, watching the market, watching what's happening, and watching what's going on with different trades. You're never going to actually learn what you're doing. And on another note, a lot of the times, your gurus are not going to tell you or show you all of the trades they are taking. They may pick and choose the good ones to show you so that it will look like they are doing very well. when in fact they have other trades going on in the background that are red or worse. So just to summarize, this is, I think, the worst thing a new trader can do when they are just entering the trading world and entering the stock market. Don't get me wrong, there's a ton of mistakes you can make out there. Like one, starting to trade real money before ever having developed a strategy or a plan with paper money. That's a pretty big one. Two, going way too big, way too soon. If you ever saw my channel before I deleted it the first time, you probably saw that. Went way too big, way too soon. Three, not understanding what is actually in play beyond the physical trade, AKA your emotions, not understanding what happens to you when you're watching your trade and something may be going wrong or right. Do you understand your emotions if you've never traded before? Nope. So please do me one big favor. If you're a new trader out there, don't join a chat room with the intention of following someone's trades. You should never, ever follow someone's trades, especially when you're starting out. If you eventually, after years of trading, join a group that you guys know you all trade the same and you understand what's happening and it fits your plan and somebody calls something out, then sure, but that's still trading your plan and not following. So it's completely different all around. Please do not just follow and hope you're gonna make easy money. It's not gonna work for you, I promise. Hopefully this video helped you new traders out there. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. When in fact they've got other trades going on in the back room, in the background. When in fact they have other trades going on in the back room. The absolute worst thing. Don't follow.